All new tonight at 9 in Virginia. Police say a third person has now died from a Sunday morning crash in Annadale. 68-year-old Yan Zhou is believed to have been riding in a Lexus. The crash into another car on Braddock Road and Bradfield Drive. Zhou is the third Lexus passenger to die from this crash. A total of 7 people in both cars were taken to the hospital.